Also, some breaking news just in from MasterCard. The company says the chief product officer, Michael Miebach, is going to become the new CEO next January 1st. The current CEO, Ajay Banga, is going to be transitioning to the role of executive chairman at that time. Of course, we should point out during Ajay's tenure that stock has increased more than 14-fold. Prior to assuming the CEO role, Miebach is going to become the president of MasterCard, and that's going to be happening on March 1st. All of this comes, of course, just a day after MasterCard warned that its revenue could take a 2-3% hit this quarter because of the coronavirus. Some of the things that they talked about in that release last night that concerned the markets is not only a slowdown in terms of cross-border travel that's taking place, but also cross-border e-commerce, people being afraid to even buy things and have it shipped here as well. You know the story of Ajay Banga well.
The Ajay story is an amazing story. I mean, his own personal story is an amazing story, but what's happened to MasterCard over these years is an amazing story. Having said that, the MasterCard story is also a bit of a Visa story, a bit of a financial tech payment story. Across the board, you can see the success of all of those stocks throughout that period. But on a relative basis, even to Amex, you'd be hard-pressed to say there's something going on here. And they did a remarkable, remarkable job. And we'll see whether the successor
is able to continue. That's interesting. This is a long transition time, and that probably will give that will make shareholders look at this probably positively. The idea that this is not happening instantaneously, and that Ajay Banga is going to be sticking around afterwards as executive chairman.
Now, interestingly, that stock off about a little over 2%. Is that off?
It was down before. It was down. I was looking at this morning. It's been down all morning long, and that's about the concerns yesterday with that warning in the post market trading.